Genesis, from the retrospective of a dinosaur. I'd seen many balls of light fly through the dark water, but none quite so bright as this. I didn't feel fearful of it. I didn't think it was needed. So I took my hatchlings and walked them to get a closer look as the light approached closer and closer, and my youngest hid behind my tail. They'd always been the most in tune with the dirt we lived on and the water above us. That was my sign to run. We all ran, but we couldn't outrun our fates.